Hey there, Service Pros. This is Christian from the Workiz product team. In this video, we're going to talk about how to attach files and images to jobs, estimates, and invoices that you can send to your clients. In your line of work, you may find that your customers need more than just the line items on an estimate or invoice to understand the full context of your services. Sometimes they need additional pieces of information, like images from the job or a service agreement. That's where attachments come in. In Workiz, you can attach files to a job and then send those files to your clients alongside estimates and invoices to make for one professional package. Quick side note, while attaching files and images to be sent with invoices and estimates is pretty simple, the custom fields add-on makes it even simpler. With custom fields, you can create optional or required fields for images on jobs and even specific job types, and then automatically add those images to your invoice and estimate templates using the custom document editor. To learn more about custom fields, feel free to check out the link in the description below. Okay, back to attachments. Let's get started. To attach files to a job, we'll need to open up a job page. Go ahead and select Jobs from the sidebar navigation. Next, select the job you want to attach files to. From the job page, select the Files tab right here. Next, click on the Upload button over here. From there, go ahead and choose the file you want to upload. Keep in mind that you can only send image files using this feature. If you want to provide your customers with text-based documents, you'll need to make sure that they're in the form of a PDF. You can also use Workiz's custom documents add-on to recreate those documents for future use and really streamline this process. Go ahead and repeat that process if you have multiple files you want to upload. Now let's take a look at how you can send those files to your clients. In Workiz, files can be sent as standalone files or as part of an estimate or invoice. To send the file by itself, you can select the kebab menu right here and then choose Send. You'll need to enter an email address and a brief message before hitting Send File. If you want to send it alongside an estimate or an invoice, you can do that pretty easily too. Go ahead and open the estimate or invoice link to this job. Scroll down past the line items and you should see the list of attachments you previously added to the Files tab on the job. In order to attach these files to an estimate or invoice, you'll need to check the box next to that file. You can also add more files from here by selecting the Upload button. Now let's quickly take a look at what your customers will see when you send these attachments with an invoice from the Workiz client portal. Here's the invoice and here are the attachments. And that's it. You're all set to start attaching files to your jobs, invoices, and estimates. Feel free to subscribe to this channel for all the latest on how Workiz can help improve your growing business. And as always, if you have any questions, we're here to help. Thanks for watching.